Hi, Killer Clan. So we're here at Off the Wall Sandwich Company, and you've seen this place before. Molly Schuyler's already inside. We're here to do their Off the Wall Sandwich Challenge, and Molly, obviously, in Molly Schuyler fashion, said we're gonna do two. So we got two of these 5.5 pound burger challenge sandwich challenges. And they each carry a 10-minute time limit, so we got 20 minutes to eat two of these things.
At least, like the wussy challenge.
At least that's the way I assume it's going to go. We're going to have to pony up the dough, though. It's $50. So they brought the challenges out to us. This is $50 worth of off the wall. Molly's got two, I got two. We got 20 minutes to get both of these done. They actually have Cheetos on this time. The last time they didn't have Cheetos on them. This time they have Cheetos. Ooh, we're counting down. Look at this.
There we go, let's go. Bacon. All right, cool.
Good luck, guys.
Thanks.
Bacon, perfect. Oh, buffalo chicken dip. I forgot about that.
That's a little burger.
Five minutes.
two irons, bro. Mm-hmm. I definitely had two irons.
We got more water.
I'm already through one.
I know.
We need a couple more water, please.
Yeah. Oops. Easier with your cams.
Cheesy.
Oh, cheesy.
Look at that, though.
That was massive.
Crazy, I'm going to go to Florida and do that. I'm like, fair enough.
Thank you.
back, Killer Clans. So that's the double off the wall challenge here at Off the Wall.
Double. Massive.
Four altogether.
Four challenges.
Wow. Four challenges, one sitting. Wow. Delicious. If you're ever in Orchard Park, stop by and have yourself a sandwich. I don't recommend doing two. It's a lot of cheese. A lot of chewing. But I think I need a bigger shirt. Anyways, check out Molly's channel, and we'll see you in the next one. I'm cheesed out.